not the best of times, and nothing comes easy anymore. In fact, ever since the fall of man, things have been tough everywhere, especially in the San Joaquin Valley. But in 1910, in the southwest corner of Kern County, God spoke in a gusher of black gold. We had a chance for greatness, and in 1911, we changed our name. That was also the first year that Taft Midway Union High School played Bakersfield High in football. We lost 56 to nothing. We also lost 25,000 barrels of oil a day because nobody could figure out how to cap the well. But we got on the map. You gotta make trade-offs. For instance, we got the worst goddamn weather in the world, but it builds character. That's a trade-off. And in 1913, we had a chance to test that character. Taft's own Kid Lester, the toughest bastard to ever come out of the oil fields, got to...